A 22-year-old is dead following a crash on the Marquette Interchange overnight. The Milwaukee County Sheriff's Office says a man was walking in the distress lane on westbound I-94 near 13th Street. When officials got to the scene, there was a car stopped and the man lying on the ground. Marquette University's president sent a letter to students today identifying the man as Peyton Claybaugh from Hortonville. He was a recent graduate and a student of the School of Dentistry.